It's about time, fellas. Presto! Damian!
Kruger.
Cosa hai detto?
Dionisio.
Nice to see you guys.
So, Chief, what's the problem?
It's Capitan Quintero. He needs us. You better talk inside.
Buenos días.
Buenos días. Are you Pedro el Triste?
That's what they call me.
People say you are the only person on the island who dares go hunting on the Fire Mountain. That you know the territory like the palm of your hand.
If that's what they say, then it must be so.
You want to make 1,000 pesetas.
1,000 pesetas? That's a lot of money. What's it for?
You've got to find the person who killed the son of Matias Quintero. He's hiding somewhere out there.
Oh, they say it was one of the Perdomo boys. Yes, the brother of Yaisa, the little girl with the gift.
That's the one. Any problem?
No. No problem.
Something about him makes me feel uncomfortable. When he sees me, he stops and stares at me for hours. Like a cat.
Killing himself this morning. Even the doctor said so. If he goes on like this, he's gonna die. And I'm not going to be responsible.
Words. You see him? There's two men with him. Right now, they're a long way from Las Cuevas del Gato.
Well, your brother could run circles around him for a week. It's those dogs I'm worried about. Pedro El Triste turns them loose, they'll flush him out for sure.
I still don't like the way things are going. Even if Astruba does get off the...
How do you keep their feet from getting cut to pieces on these sharp rocks?
Well, what they do is burn their paws in the fire when they're puppies.
Horrible. Don't tell Damián Centeno that. He has a soft spot for animals. Hey, Dionisio, I was just thinking, what if we took that girl to work for La Húngara? With her looks and that body, she could pull off more than 100 tricks a day.
Get it. Yaisa will never be a whore. She has the gift, like my mother had.
Gift? What gift?
Well, she cured the fever. She got rid of the evil eye. She got barren women pregnant.
Sounds like your father, not your mother.
The only gift that interests me is what she's got between her legs. I'm not going to leave this island until I have a little taste of it.
Hey, you better be prepared to stand in line. There's lots of people who got the same idea.
You too?
Hey, look, I'm already fed up with this business. You find us this bastard by this afternoon, and I'll sweeten the deal with another 1,000 pesetas.
2,000?
Yeah.
2,000 pesetas for you.
Yeah. You got any idea where he might be?
Maybe. But when we find him, I'm leaving. What you do with him, that's your business.
Anything you say. But let's get moving. I'd like to sleep in a soft bed tonight.
You know this cave?
Sure, I know these caves.
Are there any other ways out?
None that I know of. Just a lot of tunnels. But don't worry, the dogs will find them. Oh, and don't forget, no killing before I'm gone.
Está bien, está bien. Let's keep going. Vamos.